In the last video I built the board and then I destroyed it. I printed all the parts again. And after a rapid mount session we are having fun! Finally! Finally!
Oh yeah!
The project is still obviously under development, but if you are interested, you should stay tuned, because someday in the future I will make the models available for you to download, so you'll be able to make your own, which is nice. Also, I'm thinking about preparing a kit, so even if you don't have access to a 3D printer, you'll be able to build your own electric longboard. Let me know in the comments if you're interested. Also, I'm open to suggestions about the project, so don't forget to write them down in the comments. See you soon, guys.
Il culo più veloce del West! Yo.
Good. That was